Good evening, everybody. It's late evening for me. I just got in from having dinner. We're about to wind down for bed, but I figured that I couldn't wrap things up this evening without giving you a room tour. There was quite a few things in this room that I thought were very ASMR-esque. So, I figured you all could appreciate it too. So, I'll give you a tour around the hotel of the evening. It wasn't my choice, it's a family event. But I'll show you around and talk you through the things as we go along. And then I'll be glad just to take off my makeup and do my hair, and then get ready for bed, which I'm sure all of you are planning, considering you're watching an ASMR video right now. We'll just take our time appreciating the certain objects around this room. Okay, without further ado then, here's a view of the room for this evening. Okay, so quite a compact but cozy room then. This is what you first see when you first walk in. Now, this, I'm told, is faux fur, being vegan. Obviously, I was quite alarmed when I walked in and saw this. Again, I didn't choose a hotel, so it's not something I would have seen in pictures prior. But I've been reassured that it's faux, so not real. And as a result, I'm happy to share with you some interesting sounds. It's fluffy. It's almost as if this room was made for ASMR. This room, or rather this hotel, actually has a theme of its own though, which you'll shortly get to find out as I show you more of the items in this room. This thing's got a label on it as well. And I think I know my faux by now. It's definitely plasticky. It's a Saturday evening, so you may very well be able to hear the nightlife going on. But we'll leave them to it. I'm ready for bed. so that was that. We'll put it to one side when we go into bed, because I think it's still a bit too warm for that kind of stuff. Now, if we bring it over here, here's the mirror you saw at the beginning. Now, we've got some very interesting things here. You may very well start to notice what the theme of this hotel is. So, we've got this prop kind of newspaper about the hotel. So, it says Gotham Bugle. Sorry, can't pronounce. At this late stage at night. Comment down below if any of you still receive and read newspapers on the regular. We were greeted by bellboys in costume, or so it seemed. This theme of this particular hotel is Gotham themed. So you will notice little clues as we continue to have a look around. Used to be a bank. That's the hotel. Welcome to Gotham. I thought it was very original. All of these things look into it. A lot of this stuff is actually very practical. It's got the information that you need to know about your room. Here we've got some piggy shaped iced biscuits. I guess the theme of money and banks. Piggy bank is what they're going for there. Again, unfortunately, so don't look vegan. That's a nice touch nonetheless. Now, if we have a look here, Where does this load of books? Let's take a look. Let's take a look inside. Illustration book. Again, a bit difficult to do one-handed. They got a variety of books to choose from. Need to entertain yourself. We've got these long hanging curtains. To keep the daylight out when the sun comes up. Here's some more seating and some magazines. And figurine. I could probably do with a second hand, considering one of my hands being used for the camera. Funky patterned carpet, we come to this chest looking, trunk looking wardrobe. If we have a look inside, we've got the mini bar, the drink station, safe. And more interestingly, these fancy glasses. Don't know if you can see the light display that it's creating. These in my home, I never even really drink wine or whatever you would put in this one. Very pretty nonetheless. took us some time to find the complimentary tea and coffee. It smells very nice. I can smell it from here. And opening the second side of the vault is where our clothes are hanging. There's this little prop, little swag bag, which is filled with mainly sand, which we accidentally got a bit on the floor because we didn't realise what this was. And there's something crinkly. Yeah, a swag bag on the side of the door. Very random. I don't know what other purpose it serves, but nonetheless, it's made a nice addition to our ASMR jingles. Making our way, you can definitely see the theme, the gothic Gotham theme, given that all the tiling and everything is black. This whole face will soon be makeup free. So, nice bright lights. I figured it was only appropriate to dress up in such a fancy place like this. We don't normally get such fancy hotels, so I thought it'd be worthwhile appreciating it. Capturing it. You've got the lights framing the mirror, like such. The towel rack. Some nice fresh towels. And this bougie looking trinkety glass tree. Oh, I've just actually found some cotton buds that I'm going to use in the next couple of minutes. And then I'll just show you the shower. Sleek design. I wish I had a bathroom like this in my apartment. Looks like it will come in very useful. And then a complimentary robe. Enjoying wearing white robes so much that I even bought one for my own for when I'm at home. And there we go. I hope you enjoyed this little tour of this hotel. I think it's time for me to go to bed now. Well, until next time, I'll see you again. Okay, have a good evening.